Time to go get that bag. Hey guys, so today is Monday. It is currently 5:53. I still have to do the money count from Friday night. Friday was pretty cool. It went by really smooth. Money came to me. I didn't have a hard night, which I love that for me. I say we made just about a band, if not a band. So we about to do the money count. I wasn't really doing much over the weekend. I was just chilling, resting my body and getting prepared for this week. I'm thinking about door dashing around 7 o'clock, so if I go do that, I'm gonna try to take you guys with me today. So yeah, I plan on just counting my money and door dashing for the rest of the night and then calling it a night, and then tomorrow wake up and get to making some money off cam. So yeah, Friday I got some cash apps and I also got cash, so okay, let me see what we got on cash app first. Okay, let me see what we got on Cash App first, and we're gonna go from there. Okay, guys, let me see what we have on Cash App, and then we're gonna go from there. Okay, so we have $356 on Cash App. Y'all know what's so annoying? I really just can't believe that it's some people out here who make up things in their head and really run with it and really believe it. It's really insane. I just can't believe that there's some people out here who live in this fantasy land. Here are the big bills. Here are the ones. We're gonna count the big bills first. Okay guys, so after I counted up everything, we're at $946. I'm gonna go to the bank and make a deposit, and then we're gonna go DoorDash. We're gonna see what we can make tonight. Hopefully we can come up on $100 before I get tired and wanna take it in. We will see. I'm gonna take my camera today with me, so let's go. Let's go DoorDash. Hey guys, so I did camp earlier. It was kind of slow. So I got off and I delivered 2 orders. And then I just wanted to come home. So I'm home now. I was supposed to deliver more orders, but I really wasn't in the mood, so I was just like, fuck it. I'm gonna start fresh tomorrow. Yeah, but today was today was an okay day. It wasn't the best, but it wasn't the worst. But I'm about to get ready to go to bed. I just wanted to end out today and let you guys know what happened. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay guys, so I just got out of class. I just got home. It's currently going on 9 p.m. I'm thinking about changing my clothes. Not even really. I'm thinking about going to DoorDash for a little while until I get tired. Sometimes I be wanting to take my camera out at nighttime when I'm DoorDashing, but I feel like it's really no point. I feel like it's really no point into like taking my camera out at night because I don't know. I feel like it's not much to see. But would y'all like to see, you know what I'm saying, what I'm delivering and how much I'm getting paid for it? Or do y'all just want to leave it as I'm DoorDashing and I check in with you guys after the fact? I don't know. Y'all let me know. But yeah, I'm finna go change my clothes so I can go ahead and get out in these streets and try to make a little something. Hey guys, so it's Friday and I'm about to head to work. Off to work to get that bag. So I'll see you guys once I get to the club or whatever. I need to figure out what I'm about to eat. So yeah. Hey guys, so it's Saturday. It is currently 4:33. I'm about to do last night's money count. For the most part, last night was okay. It definitely was some money in the building. It was definitely waves of people. I feel like I should have made almost $1,000, if not $1,000. So it was pretty cool. What I am going to say is, it's just so funny how men lie. It's just really ridiculous. Like, men just be lying for no reason, or either making stuff up in their head, like, and just really going with it. Like, that is really wild to me. But these men will tell you anything, and I just want y'all to know that I'm not going for it, so y'all could really just save it. I just don't understand why some men also try to start drama. Or I don't know. It really doesn't even matter. at this point. When I go to work, I'm focused on the bag. Nothing more, nothing less. That's it. Not here to make friends and none of that shit. So last night we got $3.40 on Cash App. So here are the big bills. And like I said, we have $3.40 on Cash App. Here are the ones. These are fresh ones, so they sticking together. So we have 105. $5.55 in the big bills.
That's it.
This is what we made. So yeah, so I'm gonna make a bank run and I'll see you guys soon.